Hey guys, it's WishyBoneWolf Minecraft, and today you're going to be entering my Minecraft physics world for another testing. I'll also be touring the physics world. This is also my testing world, I test everything. But today you are here to see the switching door. I like to call it this because you can tell what side of the door someone is on by the redstone current, because this is my own design. I'll be showing you a how-to after I show you just how it works. So here we go. And here we go. And you'll see that that goes in. And then we come back through. And that one comes in. See, the bookshelves and that and the lamp switch places. And it is not because it's not randomized. See, if you'll see, every time I step on this pressure plate, the lamps come in, but every time I step on this pressure plate, the bookshelves come in. And you can switch it out for any type of block that you want. That way, if you want to make sure your base is kept a great secret, then you can put one of these doors in, and if anyone gets in, you'll know. So it's pretty much just basic redstone. Down here, you'll see, here, let me just take out some of these blocks. I have cleared most of it out so you guys can see better. Some of you are familiar with piston doors. I mean, it's not that hard to be familiar with them. They're pretty basic stuff. I am not a redstone genius. I am nothing near a redstone genius level, but I do pride myself on my simple creations. So yeah, you'll see that we have these pistons, and if you step on this one, that one actually retracts, but this one stays open, and when you step off, that signal comes back, and that one comes back out. And it's just a very interesting thing. It works every time, even though it should not really matter, but it works every time. So, pretty much basic redstone right here. You guys got your, we don't need this right here. I forgot to take that out. That was part of the earlier part of it, when I was testing it earlier. You see the redstone torch is down there, and the redstone torch up here. Those are just to power the lamp when the lamp is there. See? And pretty much, the way redstone torches work is that you can toggle them on and off if there is a redstone current running into the block that it is also powering. So that way it is usually on, and that means the pistons are supposed to always be on, but one can't be on facing the other. So this one is on right now, the other one can't be on. And the way it works is pretty much just when you step on the pressure plate, it sends a redstone signal to both of those blocks. Let me just shorten this for you guys. Let me just grab one of these. Alrighty. And there. Now you don't even need all this stuff over here, all this space. So I'm not going to be doing a full building tutorial because you can pretty much see all the building right here. And like I said, you can switch this out for any block, just to prove that. Let me put in a random block about crafting tables. You just gotta go and put them, oh no, okay, on this. And you'll see there. And when you go over to this side, the crafting tables will come out. There you go. And so yeah, that's pretty much our switching door for you. It's pretty basic. This wall, pretty much, you can disguise it by a 1x3 wall, I believe. Yeah, and then all the rest can be underground. But right now, we are just going to check out my Minecraft physics world. You can see my head, Mikey's head. This is R. Fletcher 70's head, and this is Super Sydney's head. And we have Herobrine right here. See, we got Herobrine. We got Sydney. We got Austin, who is R. Fletcher 70. We got Mikey, and we got me, Ben. So, yeah, I just like to place heads everywhere. Just got so many heads. And over here we have our kill at E command. Don't really like to use that too often. This is the Wishybone team, the bone team so far. This is just a random structure I made. These are a ton of heads. See? Lots of heads. This is lava. Except with a twist. Let's get our bones out of these ender chests. Wee. Okay, so that's pretty much my toggleable redstone thingamajee. It's pretty simple, actually. Just, I'll show you how to do that. Just flick this lever, and you can hear the little fences shut. And yeah, so then you land in the lava and you die. Pretty simple. Bunch of random stuff. I don't know what I was doing here. I forgot. So let's move on. This is my armor stand launcher. It also works on players. See, you launch yourself. You can also do this. It's also good for speeding. See, bam, bam, bam. If you didn't know, you can run really fast on ice if you're jumping. See, just jump, 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 jump. It's really amazing how fast you can go. And here we have a failed experiment trying to get the light up there to go off, so I don't know. It didn't work. That's the point. I tried quite a few models. None of them worked. So here, click this. I did not move forward there, okay? Here. Let's click that. And you're gonna see I'm gonna turn around. See, I didn't touch that. See, watch. You can see I'm wearing our Fletcher 70's head right now. My bad. Okay. Ready? There. See, I didn't move. Just my... I got pushed forward by that piston. Let's jump down here. This is just basic redstone stuff. Timing. That was the hardest part of that. And here we have a quick little... Here, let me just grab Fletcher's head. There we go. Throw that in there. And eventually, it will end up over here. That'll take a while. I just made this so that you can throw it in anywhere, and it'll happen to move. Here, let's throw in another. Oh, wow, that was poor. That was very poor. Poor throw. I'll be throwing all our heads. Here, O'Brien's head. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, there we go. And is that all? I think that may be all. So yeah, thank you guys all for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like down below and subscribe above. And guess what? We're going in a hole. It's my favorite hole in the entire world. Let's go. Wait. Game. Ooh. Oh, crap. Forgot. True. Okay. Yay. Wee. Bye. So, if you did enjoy this video and you want to see more on our physics world, then please leave a like down below and subscribe above. Show all that support you got in there and try and make one of these for yourself. Let's just put these back in. So yeah, thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Wishybone out. Oh no. It's fun. It's so much fun. I love Minecraft. Thank you guys. You're amazing.